You're really pretty in person. How did you and Fred meet? Fred is kind of hinted you met over your love for burgers.
That's true.
Tell us a bit more.
Fred and I met over our love for burgers, and we were set up by this beautiful couple who loves us so much, and they are amazing. And they own a place called Modern Burger in Vancouver. And it was July or August. I just moved to Vancouver to film, and I met my very first morning in Vancouver. I took Lola to the park, and she met another dog who belonged to a man and another woman, and they were this adorable couple who are still good friends of mine, and they took me under their wing because I didn't have any friends, and they took me around, and they said, "Do you love burgers?" And it was like, do I love burgers? Hi, Truma Decker. I was like, yes, I do. So, they brought me a Modern Burger, and I fell in love with the owners. They are this adorable Greek couple. They've been together forever, and she just felt like home to me. I'm being half Sicilian, Mediterranean, Latin, very warm, touchy, huggy, and she took me in her arms, and I just felt like, oh. And so we became good friends, and she asked me if I was dating anyone, and I said, I'm not interested. I have a lot going on in my life. Lori doesn't want to hear the story. Lori, other people want to hear the story. And I said, the show is so demanding, the character is so demanding, I don't have time or room for a relationship. And so I said no to meeting him for about 4 months. Because I didn't think I would be a good girlfriend. I was really busy. And then one rainy, 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 dark, lonely November, my girlfriend came to visit, and she saw how sad I was. And I was sad. I'm having a hard time. Transition's not easy. Change isn't easy. Not good with change. And I brought her to Modern Burger for a yummy burger with my one friend in town. And she said, you have to introduce Lana. Oh, no. Kathy told my girlfriend Alex, please let, you know, tell Lana she has to meet this guy. And I said, I'm not. And she goes, no. And then Alex said, Lana, I can't see you so sad here because it was so this dark and gloomy. I think I was suffering from SADS. You know that?
Yep.
Thank you. Hi, welcome. Okay, so. No. Nicole, you look just like Zsa Zsa. Yeah, she does. Why are you saying no? She isn't LIGO, she isn't, and forgive me, but you look like her. No, but you resemble her quite a bit. Lori, why are you shaking your head at me? We're in a fight. So I said yes to meeting him, and the following weekend we met, and I had slept in because I wrapped at 6 a.m. I was supposed to meet him at noon. I showed up at 12:15, and I had giant pillow marks on my face and a huge zit. And so I sat like this, cute, eating a burger, and the rest is history. And it's been all of the 6 years on ever. That's a long story. And that's it. See you later.